He hasn't, I mean, like, he might jump up on the bed like once every 3 months. Like, he doesn't do it. And today, he's like, yep.
Oh, that's funny.
You guys have to pay attention to me.
That's impressive. Man's nose is stuck.
He knew something was up, absolutely.
Alright, before we go in today, I want to get one picture of the four of us, if we can.
Now, today's a good photo day.
Yeah, it's a great photo
day. It's the best weather we've had.
Hey, can we try and get a selfie, like, up here?
It's gonna cost you.
I know.
Are we just gonna spend the whole day taking pictures, or are we gonna ski?
No. I just wanted to get them out of the way, and then we don't have to worry about
it. What are we doing at the very top?
Yeah. On Larkspur?
Yeah. 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 Larkspur, Eagle Pass.
Yeah.
No, not Eagle Pass. Larkspur.
The Beaver Creek equivalent.
Okay.
Get a better view.
Yeah. Oh, damn.
What is she doing?
I don't know what she's doing, man. She's old.
That's true.
You realize I love the way you look. Que llamativo. So pretty. Wish you were here, baby. G'day. Good. You're getting better every day.
Apparently you're what we call a fair weather skier.
Why?
You can only ski when it's sunny. Well, I was going to say that you kind of want to be a beat. You know, like you weren't going anywhere anytime soon.
No, you know, I'll tell you why I pretty skiing. Because my lens wasn't in the way.
I saw that. On the side.
Yeah. I bet you
try pressing kind of into that like 45 degree